Disney on Ice presents Frozen opens in Perth on the 2nd of June before travelling right around the country. And to celebrate, we have an ice artist extraordinaire, Kenji, creating Frozen's snowman Olaf, completely out of ice. And Robbo is with him in our courtyard. Now, hello, Robbo.
Hi, Sarah Harris. Good morning, everyone. That is right. We are creating some amazing Disney magic right here in the Studio 10 courtyard. Now, this is what that magic looks like right now. It's just three blocks of ice. But as you mentioned, we do have that ice sculptor extraordinaire, Kenji. Kenji, come on here, my friend. Welcome to the show. Now, just quickly tell us, how many years have you been creating magic out of ice?
30 years.
30 years. So you know your way around it. Now, I couldn't help but notice this quickly. There's a big chainsaw right there. Is that how you do it?
Yes.
Okay.
Used to be by handsaw.
Yes, by handsaw. Wow. Okay, so things have moved. And we're going to create Olaf, as Sarah just mentioned. Is that right?
Yes.
Now, how long do you think it will take to create that kind of magic?
Well, if you do that in my workshop, quite quick.
Quite quick? All right. Well, do you mind getting started right now? We'd love to see you with that big chainsaw there. So please get started with your beautiful artwork. So go for it.
Thank you.
Just go for it there. Now, Kenji, as he said, has been doing it for 30 years. He started off as a chef there, Sarah Harris, and then kind of got into ice sculpting that way, and he does it for governments, he does it for businesses, and he does it for the magical world of Disney. And as you mentioned, we are celebrating the release of Disney on Ice Presents Frozen, which opens, as you said, on June 2, this Friday.
Robbo, yes, so how long is this going to take? Because we really need it to go the whole show so we can have a pull through.
Well, that's exactly right. That's why I've said no to the chainsaw, and we're just going to start off with what I can only assume is a Phillips head screwdriver. I think that's what that, I mean, I'm not great with the tools, sure. Okay, all right,
here we go.
He's heard us, Kenji has heard us. Oh, okay, Kenji has earphones, none of us do. Okay, all right, so.
Wow.
There we go. Oh. Like a hot knife through butter there, Sarah Harris.
Does he heat the chainsaw first?
Sarah, I want to protect, sorry, Kenji, just 1 second. Sarah Harris, go ahead.
Can he hear me? You can hear me.
Yes.
Does he heat the chainsaw first?
Do you heat the chainsaw up first, Kenji? No. I say, do you heat? No, he doesn't. No. All right, well, look, we might keep cutting out here and we'll have more developments of Olaf throughout the show.
2.5 hours, Robbo. Drag it out.